Hello guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to more SnowRunner. We are here in Grainswood River, Wisconsin, USA, and we have a contract that says restoring the tracks. Now deliver to the broken track rail section 1, so subsequently 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 section which will come here. Now, in order to make one rail section, this is a rail production plant right next to your garage. So if I go here to find out what's required, 2 metal beams and 4 wooden planks are required for 1, which would mean into 6. So this is going to be 12 and this is going to be 24. This takes 2x slots per trailer, this takes 1x slot per trailer, and this takes 5x slots per trailer. So this is going to be a long one. And since you, if you come here, you can see you have all wood here, but there is no metal beams whatsoever, which means you have to get the metal beams from Black Badger Lake. The wood is scattered around here, all of this. Either we can scavenge all of this, or we can go here, which will give us wooden planks. But for this now, what happens is they need logs. So 2 medium logs will give you 2x, 1 medium log will give you 2x wooden planks, and 1 large log will give you 4x wooden planks. So as you can see, we have wood scattered here, but we have only medium logs and we don't have large logs, which means we will take about 12 trips in between these two, or we can scavenge all of this which is around, and then we will go here and probably we can take the metal beams which are lying around here and there, or we can just go here to the this thing, cargo zone 1, and here we have metal beams, so we can just create all the 12 metal beams and then probably load them onto globs and whatever 8x trailers, and then just drive them back all the way through here and then finally into here. So that's good. This looks like a long one. So first things first, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get out from here, go do this and get the digger out, and then I'm gonna go here to the trailer store, switch this off, go here and get the biggest trailer I can. Okay, so which is this one, super heavy, blah blah blah. I don't like this trailer, but this is the fastest way to get things done. So now what I want to do is I want to get these 1, 2, 3 and then 1 here. So let's start this scavenger mission. Go here and go here and go here, 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 and go here, 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 then here, and then here, and then finally come back to this. That'll give us like that'll give us wood for 4 rail sections. So yeah, let's get this thing started and then we can improvise along the way. Wish me luck, let's get it done. Thank you. So that's that. Now I think we're just going to double back and go all the way as we came. So go here and then go up, go here and then go here. So yeah, the only question is how to turn this thing around. I guess we'll figure out. Probably turn it around like this. We'll see. Okay. Alright, so we are here now and unloading cargo. We have 8, so we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There you go. Now it says wind plank 8 of 4, which means we will need 16 more. Okay, so let's go here and see where are more wood. One is here, 2 are here, and 1 is here. I don't think getting this big trailer through here is a wise idea. Also, this is inaccessible if I go through here, and then 1 is here. So I think we just take the Tega back and get the Kolob and the Tega and buy another Kolob just for this, and then take the metal beams all from here and then do this route like we've done it before, and we'll probably make a road train or do 3 separate trips. I'm not sure. So later when we're done with this, we can come here and then probably grab the ANK, get this, then get that and get this, get this. Yeah, so this should mean that 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, and 16. So here is one. While we are here, let's go here. I've got these trucks ready to deliver the cargo here, but service thing is okay. So switch this thing here, the western twin steer, bring this thing in. Yeah, switch this off and start tracking. Thank you. Show next. Cargo management. So here you go. 1, 2. Yeah, it's okay. And go here and go to change track. Go here, go cargo management again and go 1 and 2. Yep, thank you. Now since we are already here, let's take the Zeke over here, get this, because apart from that, there's nothing that we want from here. So yeah, again, I'm already here, let's go. Cargo management, 1, 2. That gives us 2. Actually, you know what? Recover. Truck storage. Get the ANK. And this thing is going to be better. Okay, so now that is delivered. Now what I want to do is take this thing and go get these. But I'm a little low on fuel, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring this thing. I don't know how much fuel this thing has. 60 liters, that's just terrible. Yeah. Switch this thing off and refuel. And refuel ANK with the dice. 60 liters. There you go. This thing is useless. Recover this now. And then go back here to ANK. How much fuel do I have? 118. So I'll take a little bit from the Dagger. No. Uh, 186 should be good. And then we are going to make our way through here. So I'll probably have to reverse this thing. Then go here. I know this is possible, I've done it before. And then here finally. So yeah, let's get this thing. And then figure out what to do next. How has this happened? Okay. So, recovery mission. Anything is here? Can't drive this. And Kitega is like. Okay, anyway. So, I have a Zeke here. I'll take this thing back. So go to cargo management and unload. Cool. Then go here, refuel. Target is the data. And recover. Go to drugstore and get the Ron. This is the rescue mission. And what we're gonna do is we can actually take the wrong one and leave it here. Yeah, because we wanna cross here and then get these things, so that could work in our favor. Let's go. Alright, now we want to offload 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 18. We need 6 more. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the same truck, and the brawn is also there, and get the last 6, and then go to Black Badger Lake and get the metal beams from there, because here are no metal beams and I'm in no mood of scavenging. So let's leave the trailer here, recover, yes, leave garage so that truckers you get and refuel, and let's go. Okay, now I'm reconsidering my options. So if there is a better way to get out, which I don't see, everything is flooded. Best way to go out is the same way that I came in. Yeah. And then I think there is one more wooden planks. Okay. But we need six more, and since we already into this, let's just try and get out this way. The same way we came in, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh, anyway, we are into this. So 59% fuel. Let's do this. Okay, time to switch to ANK, 60% fuel. This has most probably the fuel is enough for the return journey, but we'll see how it goes. So just enough fuel to make it back. So what I'm gonna do now is gonna put it here and refuel the brawn with the ANK. Give it whatever fuel it needs. This is going to shut down. And then go storage, and then go 1, 2, that's 20. And then we need 4 more which are here. So yeah, turned out pretty well. Recover. And then go to Ron. And come here. Go to storage 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that's 24. Now what's remaining is to take the digger back here and the Ron back here, and then go back to Black Badger Lake. Come here, take the 18 metal pieces, 12 metal pieces, actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so 12 metal pieces, and then go back. So yeah, let's do that. Okay, so next up, what we want to do is we want to switch to this glob, and as you can see, we have one glob, we have the second glob over here, and we have the Dan over here, and these three trucks are going to take 4x, 4x, and 4x metal beams. That's going to give us 12x metal beams for 6 of these. So first things first, since I'm in this glob already, let's take this one. Alright, so here is 1, 2, 3, 4, and I think I'm gonna make a road train out of all of this, but let's just take everything back and then see how it goes. Right, so let's leave this here and let's take the Dan. Round number 2. Okay, come here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then let's back this down. And after getting stuck in that mud, I think as much as I wanted to loop with the Dan, I don't think this is going to give me a very good time in the mud. So I'm just going to switch to Tega after I cross the small river. So yeah, let's go. Yeah, it's not cut out for anything. Yeah. Thank you, Dan. We tried, but I think I'm just gonna use the Tega. So I'm gonna rescue it with this, and then keep this as that trailer's cab. Get rid of the Dan. It's useless. How is this possible? Where is this trailer stuck? No, it's not working. So let's try a rescue mission for the rescue mission. Okay, let's recover this. Go to drugstore and bring this one out. Also, go here to the garage. Come on, drugstore, and bring this one out. Take this as the second trailer. Actually, we can take this as the first as well. So yeah, we'll see. And then let's got this thing to where it needs to be. Come on, Colo, you failed me big time. Okay, so I'm not ready to get stuck here again for no reason at all, so I'm gonna go here and get the data. Try this thing out. Attach trailer and then get the club with this thing for the first time. Can I not reach it, or will it not let me attach? This is stupid. Okay, so then we have three trips. I'm not gonna travel just yet. I'm just gonna switch to Digger and bring it here. So let's take this thing first. What's wrong with my cargo? I need to leave enough room for this thing to turn around. So I'm gonna try my best. Open store, and I am here unloading 1, 2, 3, 4. And in order for the other trucks to come, I should turn this thing around and take it back. And let's get these metal beams to where they need to go. Okay, more metal beams, 1, 2, 3, 4. So can we make like 1, 2, 3, 4, and I just need 2 more, so yeah, my count was right. Let's get this trailer. Let's sell this trailer and then go get the other glob. Oops, just a little short. Okay, last and final. 2, 3, 4, and then we make 1, 2. That's it. 6 we have. Let's get this back to base and get the other trucks. Trailer store, sell, recover, yes, keep this and then get the fleet star, yeah, get the fleet star, leave garage, and just keep it here for now. Go back to the garage. Come on. Go to drugstore, go to Tega. Get this thing out. Go to customize. Go to various and get saddle low. That's it. Then leave garage. Go here. Switch to morning. And let's go. And what we want to do is come here, go to store and get ourselves this because we need 5x 5x space for one rail track. So yeah, we are here. The railway station is there. The track repair is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's get the last leg going. Let's finish this off for good. So, moment of truth. Here you can see it takes 5 spaces in the trailer. Which means we have to do this one by one. So, load the first one up. I think I may be able to offload this with the trigger itself. We'll see. Okay, so let's try this. Unpack cargo. Crane. No, something's not right. Cargo management. Cargo will be unloaded from. Cargo will be unloaded from the platform. Oh. Okay. Okay. That's easy. Restore crane. Go back. Let's see, cargo management. No cargo in the zone. Manual loading is required. Okay. So, it is as simple as that. Unpack cargo. Go to crane mode. Just pull this thing out. That's it. Here you go, cargo in the zone. That was easier than I thought. Let's go get the rest and finish this thing up. You know what? I'm just gonna bring this so we can load 2 at a time. And then position the digger so it can be loaded. There you go. Go to this, go one for the trailer, one for the platform. Then try to take the 3-star. Activate anchor crane. Yeah, that way I can get 2. Okay, go back to the digger. Cargo management, load one here, load one here, and then go to the fleet store for the final time of this mission at least. Crane mode, I think we positioned properly. Yeah, let's get that. There you go, simple easy. Get out, switch this off, go to digger and do one final one. There you go, cargo in the zone now. Cargo management and... What?
No.
Cargo management. Finally. I see you did it. Suit it off. Cargo train's gonna start arriving and we can ship out timber and paper products. You deserved your cut. Wow, no music, no nothing, but yeah, thank you so much. 2300 XP, 16,600 bucks, I'll accept. And that's how you complete the repair of the railroad tracks. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you like the content I'm doing. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I post new videos every day. And if you made it this far, thank you so much. And I will see you in the next one.